after the Olympics, we're still on maximum weight, so that helps. Yeah. You need to try to focus on yourself a bit more, I think, and try to get as fast as you can around the course. It's not like the place, it's a fantastic venue. Sailing conditions are great, so we're enjoying it.